Miranda, will you send the next beggar in? Stay your name. Yeah, I know. You would like to hire my clan to protect you. Why are you staring at me like that? Yes, I'm the lead boss. Look. I know I'm never around to run what my other followers can do. I'm only here today because I'm looking for someone special. You know what? You'll be my husband. Miranda, set an appointment on this Wednesday at 3. No, I need my hairdresser, my salonist, and my stylist. I'll be going wedding dress shopping, then I'll get my hair done, and then why are you still talking? Did you not hear me? You will be my husband. Do you know who I am? I'm the most richest woman in these streets. No. In the city, and I'm asking you. No, I'm not even asking you. I'm demanding you to be my husband. No, there is no denying it. I don't need your pitiful proposal. Look, if you're gonna keep on annoying me, I'll just have you dealt with. And you know what? The way you're disrespecting me, I might do it with my own hands. Well, that's more like it. What? I can tell by the look in your eyes you want to ask me something. Go ahead. Why do I want a husband? Well, I don't ask for much. And, you know, you're kind of cute. I don't care if you're stupid. The fact that you're cute will work. Well, I can tell by the way you look, you're not too much of an idiot. Plus, it'll be nice to have a little toy around. I mean you, by the way. Now go be my assistant Miranda right outside. She's gonna schedule dates and times to fix whatever you are up. Well, yeah, what you're wearing is a complete mess. And you obviously don't get to take care of yourself. So she's gonna get a schedule when all of that will be taken care of. Just come back here tomorrow, and if you don't, then I'll personally bring you back.
No shoe. I'm busy.